Hello all, welcome back to my channel Meena the Superwoman. Today is a very informative video on how to maintain our jewelries. So I have segregated each of my jewelry in a accessory holder like this. Earlier I was storing it in a box type jewelry, but it didn't work out for me. So then I invested in these kind of holders to keep my set of accessories together so that I'm not going to search while I'm hurrying up for office. So this way you will also know which one has proper pair, which one doesn't have the buttons, which one has a fallen stone, which one is broken. So you will able to segregate which is usable and which is not. By this way I was able to use my accessories very much frequently than earlier. So it is very easy to access, convenient, and it's also presentable when you open your cupboard. This way you can also minimize the ones which you already have. This is how I have sorted all my daughter's accessories as well. I bought this sorted out accessory hanger from Max. So she can use this and she can place it back herself. Again, I have one more for myself. So I have hung all my accessories in this holder. So it is very visible and we will also know which is available and we can easily match up for our accessories, match up for our outfits. This way you will be very much creative. Even when you are rushing for your office, you can just take and put it in your handbag and you can just put this accessory whenever you have time. So this is how I mix and match my outfit, and I never felt bad that I had no time to pair up my accessories for my outfits. And many has asked about how I maintain this, so this video I dedicate to them, for those people who have asked that how am I maintaining all the accessories which I have, and I have invested in good pair of organizers like this. This I bought from Amazon and this is very handy. You can just hang it over your window or your wardrobe door so that you can easily access whenever it is required. This way you will use most of your accessories and never regret that you have so much and you have never had time to pick up the right one for your outfit. This is a best tested trusted method than the box type accessory. Believe me and trust me, it is one time investment and it's definitely worth it. So I have sorted all this colorful stone kundan in one, and all the black metal in one, and all the golden tinge in one, and all the kundan sets in one, so that it is very convenient to pick up, and once the day is over you can come back and put it in the same place. So that way it is very easy to organize back as well. But the earlier method, it was not much comfortable when I used the square type box user. If you are practicing any ideas like these, please share in the comment section. I will be glad to know how you organize your accessories.
I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye, take care.